sand, I got down on my knee. I asked for her hand, asked for a lifetime under this very palm tree. And she told me, ask me again in the morning, ask me out in the light of the sun. She said, ask me again in the shade of this palm tree, ask when you ain't had any rum.
To be back here again. And thank you all for being here and contributing to what you're doing, digging deep and partying for a purpose, because that's what it's about. So thank you all.
Come on, baby, let's sail away. Save our troubles for another day. Pack it up, take it on down to the islands, to the islands. Kick back, live and sip an umbrella drink. Sounds good to me. So honey, what do you think? We hoist our sails and never come back again. Burn it all down, let's get on with the wind.
And no email, no website, just a paintbrush and a Mai Tai. Cash only, no credit, no Facebook friends, and I bet I won't regret it. Working with my hands in the sunshine on the sand. Man, ain't that life? Pain, coconuts, and paradise.
On my way to Catalina, flying fish to point the way. And on the island of the happy people smiling all the day. I brought my anchor, strike the sails and hope that I can stay.
Well, I hope you enjoyed the first episode of the second season. We're looking forward to bringing you some more great episodes. Next week, we're going to probably revisit Key West, one or two songs from last year, and then we're going to touch on a few of the new places we've been to. Music on the Bay, down in Tampa Bay, Put in Bay, Ohio, and Seattle. And then some of the episodes after that will focus on just one or two of the different events. So until next time, keep on trop rocking.
My dad retired at 62, yeah, he took the early out. He said, I can't believe I passed it all through by. So many places I want to see, things I want to do, and now I've got to squeeze it all in before I die.
He said, I'm going to have a little fun, and I don't know why I waited. I tell you, son, what I do, if I could go back and change it, I'd stress a little less and lived a whole lot more.
Used up all of my vacation days, cause that's what they're for. Being a little more lazy, instead of running crazy, chasing that dollar all these years. Should have spent less time working and more time drinking beer.